Today I am going to teach the topic from childhood nursing. The topic is child with congenital disorders. In that we are going to deal with a defect of cardiovascular system in children. Okay, let's see. Before starting this defect of cardiovascular system, we should know the anatomy and physiology of cardiovascular system. Okay, let's see the introduction. Okay, cardiovascular system is a circulatory system that passes nutrients such as amino acids, electrolytes and lymph gases, hormones, blood cells, etc. to and from cell in the body. It helps fight diseases, stabilize body temperature and pH and maintain homeostasis. Two types of fluids move through circulatory system, blood and lymph. Blood and lymphatic system collectively make up the circulatory system. A human cardiovascular system. Okay, the main components of cardiovascular systems are heart, blood and blood vessels. It includes pulmonary circulatory loop where the blood is oxygenated and the systematic circulatory loop which supplies oxygenated blood to the body. Okay, simply we can say it includes two systems. Okay, pulmonary circulatory system and systematic circulatory system. Okay, pulmonary circulatory system, what is happening there? And the oxygenated blood ko oxygen karte. Okay, and systematic circulatory system mein kya hoga? Oxygenated blood ko heart se lekar body ka baaki pura body mein pahunchne ke liye help karte hain. Okay, next we can see anatomy of heart. Otherwise, structure of heart. Okay, the heart consists of four chambers. Okay, two atrium and two ventricles. Okay, right atrium and right ventricle, left atrium, left ventricle. Okay, iska alawa they have valves. Okay, right atrium and right ventricle ke beech mein valve is present, that is tricuspid valve. Okay, and left atrium and left ventricle ke beech mein valve is present, that is mitral valve. Okay, and iska alawa there is a, you can see pulmonary artery. Okay, pulmonary artery ke beech mein valve is there, that is pulmonary valve, and this is aortic valve. Okay, iska alawa this one is blood vessels. As a inferior vena cava and superior vena cava, aorta, pulmonary artery and pulmonary vein. Okay, this is the structure of heart. Okay, next we can see physiology of heart. An average adult contains roughly 4.7 to 5.7 liters of blood, which consists of plasma, red blood cells, white blood cells and the platelets. Pulmonary circulation, it is a part of cardiovascular system. It helps deoxygenated blood pump away from the heart to lungs through pulmonary artery. Okay, let's see another circulation, that is a systemic circulation in which oxygenated blood pumps from lungs to heart through pulmonary vein, as well as oxygenated blood carried away from the heart to all over the part of the body through aorta. Okay, as I said that already, pulmonary circulation and systemic circulation. Pulmonary circulation में क्या होगा? Deoxygenated blood को क्या करते हैं? Oxygenated करते हैं. कहाँ? Lungs में oxygenated करेगा. फिर lungs से क्या होगा? Pulmonary vein through heart में आएगा oxygen blood and aorta through, that is moving to all part of the body. Okay, that is in the two circulation. Okay, pulmonary circulation and systemic circulation. Okay, let's see that circulation. Okay, pulmonary circulation and systemic circulation. Okay, pulmonary circulation start from where? Okay, capillaries. Okay, capillaries is carrying that blood. Okay, deoxygenated blood. Okay, that is reaching to where? Inferior vena cava. Okay, our upper part of the body se upper part of the body se kaun blood leke aayega? Deoxygenated blood. Superior vena cava. Okay, these two blood vessels are reaching into entering into the right atrium. Okay, entering into the right atrium. Then it is moved to tricuspid valve. Se kaha pahunchega? Right ventricle. Okay, and right ventricle sir, because of the increased pressure. What is happening? It is moving through where? Okay, pulmonary artery. Okay, pulmonary valves through pulmonary artery pahunchega. And pulmonary artery se blood is moving to the lungs. Okay, pulmonary artery se kaha pahunchega? Pulmonary artery se lungs mein pahunchte hai. Okay, there our pulmonary circulation is pulmonary vein is again what? Oxygenated blood. Okay, pulmonary vein se wo kahan pahunchte hain? Left atrium. Okay, left atrium se kya ho raha hai? Because of increased pressure, that is moving down to where? Left ventricle. Okay, mitral valve is getting into the left ventricle. Okay, when it is moving, left ventricle se kahan jayega? Left ventricle se that is moving to aorta. Okay, moving to aorta. And aorta that is helping to what? Carrying the oxygenated blood and spreading that blood to the all over the part of the body. Upper part mein, upper trunk it will be help for the reaching what? Upper part of the body, and lower trunk it help to reach the lower part of the body. And systemic and pulmonary circulation is continuous. It's not never stop. It is moving. Understand? Okay, this is a pulmonary and systemic circulation. You should know that how it is, kahan se shuru hota hai, kahan se end hota hai. Okay, this pulmonary and systemic circulation. Okay, next we can see disorders of cardiovascular system. Okay, then disorders of cardiovascular system seen in children. Okay, previously we are discussing about the what? Children, the disorders in children. Okay, you can see first one is congenital heart defect and other cardiac disorders. Okay, first we are going to discuss about congenital heart defects. Okay, introduction. You can see that these are the most common congenital anomalies that may involve chambers, valve, great vessels arising from the heart. मतलब ये congenital anomalies कहाँ कहाँ होती रहते हैं? Maybe chambers में होगा. Chambers क्या क्या है? Aorta, otherwise ventricles. Otherwise valve. Okay, valve में कौन सा valve? Tricuspid valve, otherwise mitral valve. Okay, pulmonary valve. Okay, aortic valve में होगा. Otherwise great vessels. Okay, maybe aorta, pulmonary artery. Okay, में होगा. Okay, understand? Okay, कहीं पे भी क्या होगा? Structural defect होने का structural defect होने के chances होता है. Anomalies होने का chances होता है. In most of the causes unknown. Okay, congenital heart defects का most of the cause क्या है? Unknown होते हैं. Okay, next we can see incidence. Congenital heart defects affects 8 to 12 of every 1000 neonates. Okay, 1000 neonates.